Southern Girl Media presents the audio adaptation of Riding the Wave, written by D.M. Brockington, brought to life by Nakisha Daniel, and engineered by Vaughn Postema Swain. Storytime just got real.
Chapter 1. I call it Riding the Wave. What else could you possibly call it? You can't stop it once it gets started, so you may as well go with the flow with as little resistance as possible.
Introduction, Scene 1. Theater saved my life. Literally saved my life. I grew up poor in upstate New York to parents who, given the extreme trauma that they each endured as children, probably should never have had children of their own.
From Charleston, South Carolina, it's Champagne Vaughn.
Raise a glass, it's Champagne Vaughn here, the queen of celebration, and you are listening to the Sips and Sounds podcast, where I talk about the wine I'm sipping on and two artists you've been sleeping on. It's my mission to get you acquainted with all kinds of artists and all kinds of drink by the end of season one of this podcast. Today's discussion is all about 19 Crimes Revolutionary Rosé, Abstract That Rapper, and Sia. Now, who's ready to grab a glass?
Pop a bottle
with Champagne Vaughn.
Welcome, everyone, to Radically Necessary. Radically Necessary. This is Brittany.
And I'm Ariana. Why are we creating this podcast? I want people to know things that I think are necessary, something that's radically necessary to me and, you know, me learning and trying to progress. If I had been younger and I had heard this advice, what I would have taken from it and maybe even things I would have done differently.
Absolutely. It's really important to note for both of us that we did a lot of work in advocacy in the criminal justice system and in mental health. And so we've seen a lot of things and we've seen a lot of life. And there's just so much in our society that we don't talk about, but that impacts us daily. And so we wanted this opportunity to be able to talk about those things in a coherent and, you know, open way to kind of get out what our concerns and our fears and frustrations are with our current society.
Learn more about Ariana and Brittany by catching the first episode of Radically Necessary Podcast, launching on Wednesday, October 6th at noon. And that's why I gotta take that time to give this toast. Is there anyone else out there that has anything to add to this toast? Raise your glass now or forever. Hold your peace.
Hi, my name is Justin Lyons, and I'm from Rock Hill, South Carolina. And I love Sia for a couple of reasons. One of my favorite TV shows way back when was called 6 Feet Under on HBO. If you haven't seen it, go watch it.